the Age of Ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone scales. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the Scaleless betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead. And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
You. Thank goodness. I'm done for, Amif. I'll die soon. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Regrettably, I have fed, but perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying, thou who art undead art chosen. When thou ringeth the bell of a... Well, now you know. And I can... Oh, one more thing. An Estus flask. An undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I must bid farewell.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen. The undead asylum in pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Of the undead, right? But there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. Well, since you're here, let me... There are, actually, ones up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below. In the ruin, bring them both, and something happened. But not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So...
Thank you. Why me, little Julia?